Hey everybody, it's John here from VidGamiac.com. Here we are today, back in the BioShock Infinite Clash in the Clouds DLC, grabbing the missile defense system. This is to kill an enemy with splash damage from you shooting a rocket. The first thing you need to do is grab Buckin' Bronco if you haven't already. You can get it for free on that free samples stand or buy it for $500 in here. But you also need the two upgrades, which are going to cost you $2,500. So if you haven't already, start playing the game and start earning some cash. And you can buy it from the Vents Your Vigor vending machine, either in the lobby or in the armory. Start up a game on Ops Zeal and make it all the way to wave number 6. This is when RPG soldiers start to appear, and the weapons I recommend for this are going to be sniper rifle and the machine gun. And I went with the regular machine gun. You might have better luck with going with the repeater, up to you. But start the wave, and this could be gone at the very start of this wave. So what you want to do is you want to have your machine gun and Buckin' Bronco at the ready. Go up here and then start shooting in this middle area. That will get the guards over here to start bringing the ruckus. Then hold Buckin' Bronco, cast it on as many guys as possible. And when the guy on top starts shooting the rocket, you want to fire, aim at the rocket, and it should explode over the guys. And you should get the achievement for a 30 gamer score. And that's it.